Mioli. Still not cleared by the AC Milan defence. Christian Vieri, third time of asking, still can't get the shot on target. Was it Kuzmanovic, who's still down injured, who rattled the post on the counter-attack for Fiorentina? And now Kaká, there's the shot, blocked by Gamberini, and Kaká pushing Liverani. Tempo's fraying here. You wouldn't expect Kaká to be involved in such an incident. Gattuso also involved, with captain of Fiorentina, Dainelli. Kaká losing his temper. So unlike him. But Farina books Liverani. And Gattuso, for speaking out of turn. Gattuso. And maybe Kaká will also receive a yellow card for his reaction in the whole thing. It's just a minor incident when you compare it to 1 minute earlier when Kuzmanovic arrived inside the penalty area, set up by the ball bouncing about inside the penalty area on the counter-attack for Fiorentina. Simeone tried to find Christian Vieri, bounced back to Kuzmanovic, whose shot hit the post with Dida.